Thanks for staying with Eyewitness News 5. We are your home for full election coverage tonight, and the 5th District congressional seat has just been called.
And this is a look at the numbers. James Lankford, the winner at 60%. He is about to begin speaking to us. We do want to go out to Eyewitness News 5's Carla Wade, who is there at Lankford's watch party with the very latest. Carla?
Paul, Lankford's it has been very much a party atmosphere here at his watch party. We have been told that he is going to take the stage in just a few minutes to give his speech. He says that this has been a very a great campaign for him. He says he's had a chance to meet a lot of people. He is looking forward to going to Washington, D.C. and representing the people of Oklahoma City there. I talked to him just a few minutes ago, and he was feeling very optimistic at the time. He, of course, was leading at the time, but he said he was still cautious and not sure that he was going to definitely pull it out. But just a few minutes ago, they called the race in his favor. There was a great crowd of applause here, all of his supporters, very glad, very happy. It's all walks of life here, families, not your normal political. I think he's about to begin speaking right now.
Let me just say, after a year of saying November is coming,
it's here.
November is here. I can't even begin to tell you how humbling it is to stand here with this group of folks and to have your trust. That is a very humbling thing for any family. But I can tell you that tonight, based on the results that are rolling in around the nation, we in this room are a part of a wave that's happening across the entire country.
Okay, you're listening to James Lankford.